mile-high plateau of Hurricane Mesa in Utah for Air Force supersonic research. Here, a rocket sled tests pilot safety equipment by simulating the fantastic stresses of supersonic flight. The sled streaks down a 2.5 mile track, gaining velocity steadily. At peak acceleration, the dummy is ejected to hurtle over a 1,000-foot cliff, the most drastic trial of the safety gear that spells life or death for America's airmen.